Well, near where that shooting took place, a man was hit and killed by a car. The crash happened a little before noon. Miami-Dade Fire Rescue transported the man to Jackson Memorial Hospital, where he died. Police tell us the driver remained on the scene. No word on any possible charges.